Welcome back to the Armchair Meddler, where I review news videos, usually of a sensational nature, and I give you my opinion. Even though you ask for my opinion, that's what makes me the Armchair Meddler. Let's see, what do we have? Atlanta police body camera video shows arrest of Frontier Airlines passenger. With box cutter. Okay, so I guess maybe somebody's threatening someone with a box cutter on this airplane. So this will be my first time viewing this video. And before we get into the video, if you can, please subscribe. Also, press the like button. So let's not delay. Let's get into this video.
Does he have any hostages, or he's just by himself?
By himself. He's in the back of the plane, standing there with a glass box cutter.
Oh man. Yeah, that guy wasn't looking where he's going, and the police officer just kind of had to shove him out of the way. Yeah, so I wonder if all of these passengers, or some of these passengers, maybe don't know what's going on, because some of them don't seem to be in much of a rush to get off the plane. So yeah, maybe they haven't been informed of what's going on. Although that would make sense, because you don't want to create a panic where everyone rushes to the door at once. So yeah, I'm not too clear on that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so as long as it's taking for these people to deboard, I believe that's the term, I just have to think that maybe most of these passengers had have no idea of what's going on, that there's some man with a box cutter, because I would think that they would be more anxious to get off the plane if they knew. I love how this guy's now he's complaining. He's like, put the handcuffs on right. You know, he wants excellent service out of these police officers.
Resist, man.
Hold on.
Calm down.
Breathe.
Okay?
This is bananas, man. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? They don't need a fucking
Okay, I will fix them.
Yeah, after you rip my fucking wrist off, man.
I'm trying to fix it, relax.
You see, you're fixing it. She's fixing it real good. Come on, man. Hey, man, what's my fuck?
Relax.
Man, what's wrong with you, man? God. Can I have my phone? That's my phone. My phone right there.
Okay, we'll get your phone.
God damn, man. My dad's on the line and shit. Fuck, man. That's weird as fuck.
So this suspect with the box cutter, if I'm not mistaken, this is a federal offense because he's on that plane. So he could be looking at some serious jail time over this, or I should say prison time. But it's interesting how he's complaining so much because he's being inconvenienced by these officers, but yet he inconvenienced the entire plane. And some people might say, oh, well, you know, it's a box cutter, it's not that serious. But the 9/11 hijackers, that's what they used to commandeer the planes that they hijacked, box cutters. So law enforcement isn't going to fool around when it comes to someone with a box cutter on an airplane. Okay, so that looks like that's going to be in the end of that video. Once again, I am the Armchair Meddler. If you aren't subscribed, please subscribe. Also, give this video the thumbs up, and we hope to see you on the next one.